And if you notice, I was playing traditional grip on that exercise, and the molar stroke of the upstroke is the same in the left hand as the right hand. It's just a preparation. So as I play that tap, I'm going to lift. So as I play, I lift, and then I turn my wrist back. Just like that. Using the molar stroke, the proper technique, is going to give you speed. So I'm going to demonstrate how you do this by playing exercise number 5 at tempo 5.